This is Italian Football Lover channel, my friends. I want to make predictions about this weekend Serie A games. But firstly, I want to show you my bets in last Serie A games. These are my true estimations. First, I show you Torino-Verona. This game was ended 1-1 draw. I played draw for this game. Torino-Verona 1-1 draw. And my other bet for Bologna-Udinese. This game was ended 2-2 draw. I played draw for this game. I played for just one game. Bologna-Udinese 2-2 draw. This is my true estimation. And Torino-Verona, this game was ended 1-1 draw. This is my other true estimation draw. Let's start with Juventus-Sassuolo game. Juventus won against Milan 3-1 in away game. And Chiesa played so good. He scored 2 goals and at the same time Dybala made 2 assists to Chiesa in this game. Juventus now is going on so good. Before they won, Juventus won against Udinese 4-1 at home. Sassuolo won against Genoa at home 2-1. Before they won against Sampdoria in away game 3-2, but they lost against Atalanta 5-1 in away game. But Juventus is playing for championship. They will be so ambitious. This is time for Juventus again and again. Juve wins. Juve wins. Milan Torino. Milan lost against Juventus 3-1 at home, but in Milan, there were so many absent players and important players at the same time. For example, on the midfield, Benasser was injured. Tonali was suspended because of the card. And Krunic couldn't play because of coronavirus. Calabria played on the midfield. And Milan lost 3-1. It was normal result for Milan. But I think in this game, Milan will be ambitious, and Torino staked draw against Verona in last game 1-1, and they won against Parma 3-0 in last away game. But Milan is leader. Milan is still leader in Serie A, and they will win at home. Milan wins is my prediction for this game. Roma-Inter. Last season, Roma and Inter stayed 2-2 draw in Roma. This season, Roma is playing so good. They won against Cagliari 3-2 at home. They won against Torino 3-1 at home. And they won against Crotone in last away game 3-1. Inter lost against Sampdoria in last away game 2-1. It was so bad result for Inter. They missed the big advantage for the leadership of Serie A. It will be so hard game. I think it will be balanced game. My prediction for this game, draw. Draw. I advise you draw for Roma-Inter game. Udinese-Napoli. Napoli lost against Spezia 2-1 at home. It was so surprised result for me, really. Before they stayed draw against Torino 1-1 at home, Napoli got bad results at home, but Napoli is playing better in away games. They won against Cagliari 4-1 in last away game. Udinese couldn't get the win in last 5 or 6 games in Serie A. They are going so bad, Udinese. They stayed draw against Bologna in last away game 2-2. They lost against Benevento at home in last game 2-0. My prediction for this game, Napoli wins. Napoli wins. Parma-Lazio. Lazio is going on so good under the management of Simone Inzaghi. They won against Fiorentina 2-1 at home. And they stayed draw against Genoa in last away game. In Parma, Parma is going so bad. They lost against Torino 3-0 at home in last game. And they lost against Atalanta in away game 3-0. They lost against Torino 3-0. And they lost against Crotone in away game 2-1 in last 3 games. Liverani is going. Fabio Liverani is leaving from Parma. Roberto Daversa is coming back. Their old coach Roberto Daversa coming back. In this game Parma will be ambitious, but Lazio is stronger and better than Parma. It will be so hard game, but although everything, my prediction is Lazio wins. Lazio wins is my prediction for this game. Benevento Atalanta. Atalanta is going on so good. Especially Atalanta is playing better at home. They won against Fiorentina 3-0. They won against Roma 4-1. They won against 5-1. Sassuolo. They won against 3-0 Parma. In last away game, they stayed draw against Bologna 2-2 in away game Atalanta. Benevento is going on so good. They won against Cagliari in away game 2-1. They won against Udinese in away game 2-0 in last two away games. But they lost against Milan 2-0 just at home. It will be so hard game. But I think Atalanta won't lose this game. Atalanta won't lose. My prediction for this game, draw or Atalanta wins. Draw or Atalanta wins. Atalanta. Atalanta won't lose this game. Fiorentina Cagliari. Fiorentina stayed draw so many times at home. At home, they stayed draw against Verona 1-1, Sassuolo 1-1, Genoa 1-1, and Bologna 0-0 at home. Cagliari stayed draw 3 times in away games. They stayed draw against Parma in away game 0-0. They stayed draw against Sassuolo in away game 1-1, and they stayed draw against Verona in away game 1-1. I think really I advise you to bet draw for this game. Fiorentina Cagliari, my prediction is draw for this game. Draw. Fiorentina Cagliari. Genoa Bologna. Genoa needs to get point or points. They lost against Sassuolo in away game 2-1. They stayed draw at home in last game against Lazio 1-1. Before they stayed draw against Milan 2-2 at home. And Genoa won against Spezia just 2-1. Ballardini is the new coach of Genoa. Bologna stayed draw in last 5 games in Serie A. They stayed draw against Torino in away game 1-1. In away game against Fiorentina, they stayed draw 0-0. They stayed draw against Spezia in away game 2-2. It will be so hard game. My prediction is for this game, Genoa-Bologna draw. Draw my prediction, Genoa-Bologna. And Verona-Crotone. Verona couldn't get the points at home in last games. They lost against Sassuolo 2-0. They lost against Inter 2-1. They lost against Sampdoria at home 2-1. Verona. Crotone lost against Roma 3-1 at home. Crotone is so weak team this time to win for Verona at home. Verona wins. Last game, Monday night. This game will be played on Monday night. Spezia Sampdoria. Before Spezia stayed draw 3 times at home against Bologna 2-2, against Fiorentina Spezia stayed draw 2-2, and they stayed draw against Atalanta at home 0-0. Sampdoria is so unstable team. It's so hard to predict that what time Sampdoria win, what time Sampdoria lose. They won against Inter 2-1. It was so surprised result for me. But they lost against Sassuolo at home 3-2. They won against Verona in away game 2-1. I don't know anything about Sampdoria. So unstable team. But although everything in this game, I think Sampdoria won't lose this game. Spezia-Sampdoria. My prediction for this game, Spezia-Sampdoria. Draw or Sampdoria wins. Draw or Sampdoria. Sampdoria won't lose this game. My prediction. All my predictions like this, my friends. Thank you very much. You can subscribe to my channel, watch my videos. You can write your suggestions and comments under my video. Please open up your notification links, notification bells. Thank you very much. See you on my next videos. Bye!